The answer is all of these are computer programs, except for the slice of toast. In general, if you can eat something, it's not a computer program. The programs you'll write in this class will be Python code. Those will be input to another program, which is a Python interpreter, that follows the instructions in your code, and it does that by following the instructions in its code, and you'll be able to run all that using your web browser.